darlings, happy belated new year, and I'm here with a new makeup tutorial. These trends at London Fashion Week have been, you know, if you have seen it on Cosmopolitan, on Harper's Bazaar, Vogue, there has been numerous models I've seen with bright fluorescent green eyeliner, lilacs, pinks, you name it, the glossy lips, sheer skin, glossy skin, and I thought, you know what, let me decide to make a makeup tutorial on these looks for this year. So guys, if you want to see more of this look, please stay tuned, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and if you like this look, please comment below, and all of the makeup that I've used in this channel I will list below. And thank you so much for supporting me through my whole makeup tutorial, and thank you so much. Bye guys. So I'm gonna start off by using the Charlotte Tilbury Wonder Glow Instant Soft Focus Flash Beauty. And this really, really helps like rejuvenate the skin, and it helps really give it a nice glow. So I'm just going to apply this on my face. So next up, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Paris Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Wear. As you can see. It's a tad bit red, but once I start mixing it with the concealer, it should be fine to my neutral undertone. Okay, so once I've put that on my face, I'm going to use the Raw Techniques foundation brush just to blend out my foundation.
Is where I wanna be with your love. I know I am complete. I'm here every step of the way, and I see you.
Yeah, as you can see, it's slightly red, but once I add the concealer, like I said, it will look more neutral. It's my chest.
That nothing will go wrong with you in my life. I'll be so happy.
As you know, a little goes a long way. Just to make my under my eyes a little bit more brighter, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn. So I'll just put a little bit on my hands. And I'm going to blend that out using a damp beauty blender. And just to set the concealed areas, I'm using Makeup Revolution London in the shade Terracotta, which is a really nice burnt orange, which goes more with my undertone. I'm just putting a little bit on my eyelid just to set the concealer as well. And then the rest of my face, I'm going to use the Shudo Fix in MAC Cosmetics in NW50. Just for the foundation areas. I don't know why my nose goes once when I do my makeup, it's so annoying. I'm going to move to the eyeliner, then my lips, and then my brows. Designer was, but this is one of the new trends, which is very, very vibrant green. And I've decided to do a nice green eyeliner on my eyelids. And I'm not too sure if I'm going to do isometric or what style I'm going to do, but I'm just going to see where it takes me. Using the green eyeliner from NYX and also from GOSH Cosmetics. And now I'm going to go in and contour my face. Okay. Next up, I'm going to go and do my brows, just a little brush from NYX. Just to brush up a little bit.
Heart to heart is where I wanna be. With your love, I know I am complete. I'm here every step of the way.
Next up, I'm going to use
each and every day. My love for you is so strong.
By Makeup Revolution in the shade Rock and Roll, just on my forehead, a little bit on my nose, Cupid's bow, and on my cheekbones. Okay, so for my lips, I'm going to use, which I love, is going to be to my new lip line in the shade Flamingo Acid, which is a lovely hue. Sort of magenta pink. So I'm just going to add that. So I've actually changed the lipstick I'm going to use. I'm going to use the sort of burnt red by Zara in the shade UM16. And if you haven't seen my Zara lipstick tutorial, then go and check it out. So let me just apply this on my lips. Using a lipstick brush, if I can find it. Okay. And I think I'm going to add a gloss actually, just to give it that rubber room. I'm going to use a clear gloss by Miss Sporty. And then I'm going to start off, well not start off, but finish by adding the mascara by Primark and their High Impact Mascara. Feel like using lashes, so I feel like my lashes are quite long enough anyway. And that is the finished look, guys. So I've pretty much done everything I've seen that's a trend this year. At London Fashion Week, a lot of the bright, vibrant, glossy red lips and the bright green fluorescent eyeliners and the pink eyeliners, lilac eyeliners, so I thought I'd do a tutorial for you guys. If you guys like this look, don't forget to thumbs up and comment below, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thank you so much.